And now it's time for the national anthems. Here we are at the start of the match. Here's how the German team line up today.
Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system. 4-2-3-1.
No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Was near, a near miss for her.
Oh, I don't think the keeper was going to get across to that one. Good effort.
Alexandra Popp. Šašić.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Laudier. Lloyd Poults. Kemmer.
Is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, the free kick's taken here very quickly indeed.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Here's Holiday. Here's Pop. Marusev.
Trying to find Mittag.
Great work by the keeper.
Easy decision, free kick.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Mittag.
Referee has awarded this free kick.
Alex Morgan.
Just to flick on with the header.
Well back!
Beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post.
Now Krieger. Klingenberg with the ball.
And she's got the ball back.
Becky Sauerbrunn. Ali Krieger.
And she returns the ball
for Šašić.
Trying to find Mittag.
Jennifer Marusan. Klingenberg with the ball.
Could be dangerous.
Here's Holiday. Kemmer.
Well, undoubtedly, the German side, they were expected to do a little bit better than they did in a wonderful tournament that they staged in 2011 when Japan actually were world champions.
Yeah, maybe the public would have expected the host nation to have won that, but it was a good competition.
Here's one back. It's with Lloyd here. Here's Lloyd Poults. Abby Wambach.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Lloyd Poults.
Mitak.
Aim for Sasic.
It's only 1 minute on the board. Leupoldz. They'll get a free kick for that. For Marisa. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. The start now of the second period. Alexandra Popp. That will help ease the pressure.
That's a good block. Sasic.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Lauren Holiday. Now Krieger.
It's Mitak. Ali Krieger.
Stop the game for the free kick.
Comes the counter-attack.
Popped! They've got him to score here.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
First goal of the game in this second half.
They're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is.
Sauerbrunn. That's a across the field to try and switch the play. Here's one back. Strong, powerful clearance. Mitak. Players limbering up for the away team. So
the break is definitely on.
Sasic! Super goal! It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Johnston, and it's Mitak. Simone Laude. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances, and pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. And that's a turnover to the opposition, and it will go into the middle now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
For a goal kick.
That's another turnover here. Now to Bryant.
options now for the pass.
Pop. Celia Sasic. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match.
Saw Heath. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. It's 2-0. I've been quite impressed with them today, Alan. What about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win, and they've got some confidence on board. They've got some players who prove they can find the back of the net too.